I grew up in El Paso and Juarez. This is in the borderland in far west Texas. So remote, very simple environment, but a very loving environment. There's a difference in the pay from the borderland to the rest of the U.S. People don't see that there's a lot of opportunity out there. Education is particularly important in areas like this. People don't understand education. If you tell somebody, oh, I'm going to go to school, they don't understand that. They say, you need to get a full-time job to help pay for bills. I struggled for 7 years at minimum wage working odd jobs just so I can go to school, because I knew that once I got to school, the benefits would be greater. That kind of led me to educate people that you won't be a CEO coming out of college, but it will be better. There's more opportunity. We do work with colleges, not only here in Harlingen, but other colleges. We donate cutting-edge welding equipment and welding supplies to high schools. I met Manny while working at CRC. Manny was a part of the field services, and we were working together on procedures, and now he's an instructor for TSTC.
Stanley Oil and Gas provide us with support when it comes to the machinery and the knowledge for students to be able to go out there and perform a quality job in this community. We are pretty far down away from the main hub there in Houston, and to be able to get that equipment all the way down here is it's a big eye-opener for some of the students. So for us to be able to provide it and to help a less lower income type area to expand is extremely important.
Instructors here are just preparing them enough to get their foot in the door, not be afraid of the industry, and then grow from there. Stanley Oil and Gas and CRC Evans help local communities because they provide the kids for a way out of what the norm is. There's other options, and that means a lot to me.